Hi, Roberts Benninga here. Do you recognize this question? What is it all about? Where are we going? Indeed, there's seven main questions that individuals, companies, and organizations ask themselves. First of all, which? Which choice do I make? In my priorities, in my goals, and at the level where I like to play the game of life. Is it good? Is it great, or is it extraordinary? Secondly, why? Why do I do what I do? Why do people buy from us? Why can we serve people? It has to do with the promises we make, the promise as an organization, the promise to our customers, the promise to our team, together everybody achieves magic, the promise to the investor, the promise to ourselves, and the promise to society. Thirdly, what? What is the pain that we help to get rid of for our customers and for ourselves? And what is our product? Our product is not our product. The product we sell is the product of our product. It's like you don't sell drills, you sell holes. Too often people, they tell very proudly of what they do, but the customer is only interested in what it really brings to them. What's the benefit for them? Fourthly, who? Who are we? What is our mission? What is our vision? What is our strategy? Fifthly, where do we stand? We are here right now. We want to go there. And what is it going to take to get there and make it measurable? It has to do with 14 pillars of success. It has to do with the fact of the breakthrough possibilities. All research shows six areas where organizations and individuals can make breakthroughs, and also six blocking main beliefs. It is like an elastic band. Here we are, and there is where we want to go. And what is it going to take to get there? It might take a little effort. No pain, no gain, no guts, no glory. So where do we stand? Where do we want to go? And the HIT experience brings you the insight and the clarity how to get there. Sixth, how? We call it the traffic light. What do we stop doing? What do we continue? And what are we going to start doing? That's a feedback loop. If you do that constantly, after meetings, all the time, you get an upward spiral. And you know where do you want to go to, and it gets easier and easier and easier. And at the seventh place, when? When? It's like with an apple. If you want to pick the low-hanging fruit from an apple tree, you had to plant this apple tree quite a number of years ago. In case you haven't done that, or people like new kind of apples, you have to plant a new tree. And the best day to plant a tree is, of course, now. What the HIT experience does is this. It answers these seven questions. And it asks more and more and more questions. And the better the questions, the better the answer. You get more aware of where you stand. You see many more possibilities and choices. You'll take very concrete action, and you get many more better results and happiness and fulfillment in your personal and above all also your professional life. We love to tell you more about this, so to check what we can do with the HIT experience together. See you soon.